2019 has not been an easy year for the West Virginia Miners, but the club had the chance to end this season on a winning note as they faced Chillicothe Tuesday night in Raleigh County. Let's go out to Epling Stadium. Paints do have the lead, 3-0 in the top of the second inning. Chris Eisel at bat. He will direct a line drive into center field. Cody Orr and Colin Shepard will both score on the play, and Chillicothe extends the lead to 5-0. Later, two runners on for Justin McIntyre, but Hunter Sexton answers with a strikeout to end the frame, and it stays a 5-0 ball game. However, in the top of the third, Cole Andrews finding a gap in center field for an RBI single as two runs score, part of 7 in the inning, and the Paints extend their lead to 14-0. To the bottom of the fourth, Miners trying to trim the deficit. Jonathan Pacias with a grounder to short. The throw to first is off target. Pacias reaches safely. He later moves over to third base, and then Noah Frymuth with a fly ball that lands in center field for an RBI. Pacias scores. However, Chillicothe does win this one on the road. Final score 14-6. Miners finish the season at 18-42.